see every day is a fifth wheeler running with its sides out. I ain't never in my life seen anything like that. Messing, so I popped the hood, and right under the hood was a big rat's nest. And I wasn't in the woods, I was parking next to the woods on blacktop. But these old boys here at Go Automotive, they hooked me up, fixed it. It wasn't spark plug wires, but it was underneath the manifold, a particular type of wire that goes to injectors. So, heads up, them damn rats can be expensive. Go Automotive, Ozark, Missouri. They do a real good job on, every time I brought them something, they tell me what it is on estimate. If they possibly can, they troubleshoot it. They go to the extra mile to make sure that you're happy. So I highly recommend them. They do a real good job. Here comes my vehicle right now. Got it fixed?
Yeah.
All right. See y'all.